I'm coming out from the shadows, shooting straight like an arrow. Ain't nothing gonna slow me down, slow me down.
It's a very emergency situation right now in WA. Perth just had a lockdown from 6 p.m. Tonight for the next 5 days. Everybody is panicking, and right now I am going for grocery shopping. There's a lot of traffic jam within the shopping mall because everybody is panicking. And they just want to shop right now. As you can see, there are cars everywhere. Everybody's just trying to park anywhere they can so that they can shop.
What is going on right here? Everybody's waiting with a trolley to get inside.
I'm standing in line, I'm ready to go next. I don't know why everybody's panicking. There's like a huge line with trolleys. People are putting a line and it goes till the end of the shopping mall. It's crazy. So this is my trolley. I guess I'm panic buying right now like other people, and as you can see the shelves are empty. Everything is empty.
Guys, we're
having a lockdown for the first time in 10 months, 5 days, but people has gone absolute crazy. I guess panic spreads quicker than rumors, as we can see by the example going on in the grocery shop right now. Waiting at the checkout. This is the situation right here. As you can see, there's like a huge traffic jam and everybody's panic buying, including me. I really hope the situation gets better. It's very unfortunate that we're kind of going through this. Nobody expected this. Just a few hours ago, the government announced like we're gonna have this lockdown. Let's really hope and pray this coronavirus goes away for good. And yeah, it's been very tough for all of us.
Right now I'm stuck in the car park because there is a car right in front of me there. So I cannot get out because I did a parallel parking and there's a car right behind my car's back. So yeah, I think I'm stuck.
So I have just arrived home after a huge trolley of shopping. And after this experience, especially the panic among people, it just made me realize for some few people's carelessness, it's the rest of us, the rest of the world that suffers. So guys, whether there is corona or not near you, please wear a mask, wash your hands, maintain social distancing, and please, please, most importantly, stay home. If you're sick, if you're unwell, if you're having cold and flu symptoms, this is basic decency, and I think you can show that respect to the entire humanity. Thanks.